So, wouldn't it be nice if by June, July next year, the Olympics, in the spirit of the Olympics, held the first global sporting event where everyone is vaccinated? So this assumes that a vaccine is found and we can start producing it quickly and help the world return to some semblance of normality, something linked to, in some aspects, what we knew in 2019. So if the vaccine comes, Olympics might be the place to celebrate the global success against the virus. Let's see. Be cool.